Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what you can do to correct runtime errors in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, check out the article in the description. If you are receiving the error associated with Microsoft Visual C++ Redistributable package, then the simplest fix is to try uninstalling it and then reinstalling it. To that, let's go to Settings, then Apps. Scroll down till you find it. There may be several entries. Let's do the most recent download. Click on it, click on Uninstall, then go to Microsoft's official website to download the latest version. Install and restart your system. Run an SFC and DISM scan. The problem might be the result of corrupted files, and these scans would be able to repair it. Open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in /scan now and hit enter. The scan might take a little while as the system scans for corrupt files. Once that's finished, type in DISM.exe /online /cleanup image /restore health, all one word, and hit enter. The computer will check and repair the Windows system image. This scan also will take a couple minutes. Once the scan is finished, type in exit, restart your system, and see if the problem is resolved. You can also try and track down the problem with a clean boot state. This will help you isolate any programs that might be the culprit. We did a video on how to launch in a clean boot state that you can watch here. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.